The veteran Congress leader, the Goa leader, Luizinho Faleiro, today quit his party of 40 years amid signs that he's joining the Trinamool Congress of Mamata Banerjee shortly before his resignation from the Congress. And as an MLA, he effusively praised the Bengal Chief Minister and called her the only street fighter who can give the BJP a tough fight. Mamata Banerjee has given a tough fight to Narendra Modi. He said the Mamata formula has won in Bengal. He told reporters asked to confirm that he had switched parties. He asserted that he will continue to be a congressman of the larger Congress family, implying that he saw the Trinamool as the Congress offshoot best equipped to fight the BJP.